Right, I never knew this one actually existed until today, so it's all new to me. Probably 1967 Shires Lynx.